the land you turned my days into a never-ending maze. A diplomat at least deserves his evenings to prepare his nerves. I'm always at my desk by noon, but I am somewhere else quite soon. They can't expect for what they pay to keep me at my desk all day. And when a memo's what they ask, I give an underling the task. Because a diplomat, you see, should be a man of mystery. A diplomat is not a clerk who can be drowned in paperwork. I do as little as I can, yet I'm a most exhausted man. And after such a taxing day, I like to spend my nights in play. So when my weary work is done, I dedicate my nights to fun. I'm off to Shaymaxine to join the whirling stream for one rebounded prancing, a moment till I'm romancing. No, no, don't juju. When it comes to dancing, goodbye, dear fatherland. At Maxine's once again, I drown in champagne. When people ask what this is, I simply answer, this is and when it comes to